Alright, I am a dumbass. I've been going on for almost 20 minutes now and didn't realize I was recording. We just got out of the cave. We are up to this area. I'm sorry I didn't record before. I've been going through some life stuff. And yeah, if you haven't yet, hit the like button, hit the sub button, check out the socials down below. We're continuing on. We're going to probably go through this tower and then call it an episode there, depending on how long this is. So I've been playing for almost 20 minutes now, or 30 minutes. Alright. Well, that made it easy. Thank you. Bolt punch, maybe? Okay. Okay, so we have to go fight her at the gym, then we can fight her. Well, let's go do the gym and call it an episode after that. I still remember in the anime when Ash fought her, it would have been nice if he would have got his Mega, or got a Mega at that point, but no Mega till last season, and then, like, you know, it was too late, you know, when Megas weren't even in Sword and Shield. And then they aren't even in this next region too, so. And I hope we get Ash back again. That'd be nice for the anime. I think I have to fight all of them to be able to get the center open or something. Okay, so she's a psychic gem. I can't remember the name of this town though. Lore. Weavile might come clutch for this with Twin Needle. Thank you. Okay, so we do have to fight all the trainers. Alright, I know Bahian's slow. I can't remember how bulky it is, so let's just go for Crab Hammer. Okay, it has Water Absorb. She should be the last, I think, before we fight Whatever her name is. Alright, we should beat this. Some jamming music. Okay, so it just changed to grass type. Okay, I misread that. Alright, we've all. You're going in, you're gonna probably stay until then. Let's just use one, because I think, I don't know what it's, the last one's going to be, but it should be about level 30. I thought the... alright. Land's Wrath it is. Maybe we should start using Comic Sans. Let me know in the comment section if you guys want to see me use Comic Sans for the notes. I know a lot of people don't like it. This gym, you know what? It has some safety rails, it looks like. That was... these long grinds over the void, though, ain't too safe. But... there's at least sort of a railing there. There's no railing on the center platform, though. And at least everyone's wearing helmets and... yeah. But the drop down into the void. That looks maybe 20, 30 feet. Could be more. Call it here. Maybe next week will be the next episode. We'll find out. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, everybody.